Hi, and welcome back after a long time working from home. I'm Chris with AC Connectors, and we're going to go over a couple different products that we have for you to help reduce voltage drop. So voltage drop is when the voltage amount kind of drops over a long distance, and usually happens with 50 foot or longer cables. And so today we're going to use 100 foot cables. And so we have a heavy duty cable and our super duty cable. And they probably look a little bit thicker to you. That's because they're different gauges. So normal household extension cord is usually about 14 gauge, and that just runs at regular 15 amps. Our heavy duty is 12 gauge, that can go up to 20 amps usually. And then our super duty is 10 gauge, and that's usually used for 30 amps. And so let's take a walk on over and we'll kind of show you our testing site for these. So as you can see, we're going to use a Tesla today because you can set the exact amperage that you want to use. And so we set it to 15 amps already, and we're going to try charging it, and we'll be able to show you the voltage drop with each different cord and how different that they are from each other. So let's start on over here. So again, this is just the regular 14 gauge 15 amp cord that you would get pretty much anywhere. Right now it's not charging, and you can see that it's sitting at 120 volts. That's normal. That's exactly where you want it. And then I'm going to go ahead and open up the app. And so we have it set to 15 amps, like I said before. And then I'm going to hit start charging. It's starting up right now. All right. And then as you can see, it's at the 15 out of 32 amps. And you can see on the app that it's already dropped to 106 volts. And it shows pretty much the same on this as well, 105, just slightly under 106 volts. Okay? So you can see that's already dropped quite a bit. Okay, and then we're gonna stop it. And then we're gonna take a second to just switch over the cords, and then we'll show you the next example. We're gonna be switching to the 12 gauge 20 amp cord. Okay, we just switched out the cords, so now we have the 12 gauge cord that's usually used for 20 amps. We haven't started charging it, it's back to 120. And then we're gonna go ahead and hit start charging and compare how much the voltage drop is. Wait for it to get up to 15 amps, there we go, up to 15 amps. Okay, so now you can see it's not as significant. It's right up about by 109, 110 volts. Again, that's with a different gauge and over 100 feet. So not as significant as just the 14 gauge 15 amp cord. So now we're gonna stop again, and we're gonna switch it out with the 10 gauge cord that's usually used for 30 amps and see how significant the voltage drop is. Okay, so now we just swapped it for our super duty cable, which has 10 gauge wire in it, usually used for 30 amps. And then we'll start charging again here. So at 120 right now, just waiting for it to start charging. Now we're up to 15 amps. And you can see the difference here. So it's about 111, 112 volts. So it's not as significant as the very first one that we had here. And then if you're interested in these cords, these are great for trickle charging like we're doing just right now. Otherwise, they're great for power tools or pretty much anything else you'd be using outside that you only have one outlet and you need to go a really long way for. And so it's HD for heavy duty, 515 PR, comes in a lot of different lengths. It has the black connectors, and then SD for super duty, SD 515 PR, and this has the yellow connectors. So it's 12 gauge and 10 gauge. If you have any other questions about this product or any other ones, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.